I use a wig cap, a comb, and cardi grips. I tie my hair into two French braids against the scalp and cross them, securing them at the top and bottom. Starting from the bottom of my head, I scratch the opening of the wig cap and cover the back of my head to the front. Hide my old baby hair. I secure the top of the wig, then I straight the rest over my head. Make sure that the ear tops in your wig are in the front of your ears. Ready!